this is the case, isn't that what you call A times X operated on F plus B times X operated on B? Okay, just prove it yourself. The other ones, obviously you can do it because we know that, you know, the Laplace rule is true for this, product rule is true for this. This matter. So we said that, are we happy with this notation? Okay. This is, but gradually you're gonna absorb, don't worry. Okay. So anything that satisfies linear derivation, but here's a theorem. I'm not proving it, I'm just stating it. Hopefully it's beyond the scope of this course, that if you have any linear derivation, in other words, we have a map which is linear derivation. Okay. On C infinity of Rn, in other words, which is smooth, which satisfies these two properties, is a vector field. And this result is interesting because it tells that, you know, vector fields are linear derivations, we know that by definition. But if you have anything else, okay, which is a linear derivation. So it's also a vector field actually. Okay. And if this is the case, then what does it mean? You can, you know, somehow write it in this sense. Or in the sense of, you know, tangent vector, but you know, in such coordinates. So it's a good result to keep in hand. Okay.
We said linear derivation is something that is analogy ke sath le liya lagra tha ki operator hoga,
so it is operator,
but yahan par wo operator ko vector field hum kis tarah se kahenge,
you know, operators,
set of operators,
we see actually that, you know, operators are vector fields, you know. So we will choose, okay. So let you know, keep some few things history for the future actually, and you'll see some examples of it. We'll define some connections actually, which I don't want to talk about now. And you will see that all this is making sense. So keep these comments in your head. You know, some part of your memory and that. Okay. Another bit funny stuff. Okay, imagine I have been given an operator. So imagine I have been given a point P. So I am in n equal to 2. I have been given a point 1, 1. Okay? And I have been given a vector P4 attached to it. Okay? So I have 1, 1 in the space, 2 dimensional space. Where is going to be 1, 1? So it's going to be somewhere here. I have a vector attached to it, 3, 4. So where is it going to take me?
4, 5.
What to this point? So it's going to be, obviously, 4, 5. Anyway, so this is my x. And I have been given a vector field xp. Okay? Which is this. No, tangent vector. Tangent vector, partial over partial x plus 4 times partial by partial y. Okay? And I have been given a scalar field. So it's like, okay, let's do this simple example. Okay? So like, I have been given a scalar field f, which is defined as, say, x scale plus y scale. Then I'm saying that, okay, what is the directional derivative of this f in the direction of the vector x axis? Okay, so I'm going to compute it.
Yes.
What you just have to do is this, okay, so you just have to three times the partial by partial x.
Plus four times partial by partial
x. You know, operated on the x square plus y square plus four times partial by partial y operated on the x square plus y square, and you know, have fun. And some of the examples here. For more examples, as I said.
So dot product with x was
this guy is dot product. So it's like the dot product of x with, you know, the vector. So there are, you know, based on this, there are lots of exercises in section 1.2 of Neil. Your task is to do all of those actually. Okay? Do all of these. Neil ko bhi padhe. Neil, you know, not getting this much sophisticated, but at least the basic things you will clear up. Okay? So I think it's not a good idea to start curves today. So we're going to start this from the next week, actually. Okay? So I'm going really slowly at the moment. So I've spent 2 days on, you know, just understanding this and absorbing this terminology. But once you're comfortable with this terminology and the notation, then we'll take the aspiration.
Sir,
me
1.2 का जो third question था वो आप तो देखें और answer ऐसे क्यों आया है मुझे समझ नहीं आ रही है understanding नहीं है question
I need to see.